sure there is a legato transfer of weight from one finger to another finger, that the hand is up over the keys with the thumb and pinky playing on their corners, and that the hand is aligned between the fingers that are playing, which means that the thumb will play closer to the edge of the key while the fifth finger will be closer to the fall board. Notice again that I'm playing legato, transferring weight from finger to finger. I'm aligned between the fingers playing. My thumb is playing on its corner. My pinky is playing on its corner. My hand is up over the keys, and my thumb is loose when playing intervals that don't involve the thumb, such as this one.